Hello everyone, Vaesive here, welcome to a Tuesday stream. So Back for Blood just got released, and that is what I'm gonna be playing. I didn't get the chance to play in the beta. Was always too busy, unfortunately. Looks like the heart rate monitor is still up from yesterday, so let's just doink, get rid of that real quick. It's all good. So I'm gonna give it a shot. It looks like there is a tutorial first, and I'm guessing I should play. It's made by the same people that did Left 4 Dead. I loved Left 4 Dead. But I know there's some changes. I haven't played the beta or anything, so I figured it might be wise to play this tutorial. So that means I don't know if you can actually play it afterwards. So I didn't get a chance to actually do any sort of like setup or anything with it. So we're just gonna jump right in and see what it's about. Also, I did make a whole new set of Dixbury crates specifically for this game, so feel free to check them out. What's up, Rooster? Play Thursday? Possibly. How you doing, my dude?
It's good to see you.
Chris? Mom.
She has a bat. Oh, she just blew fairy dust in his face.
Long time no see.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming. No more freebies, Ren. You want the supplies? You need to put aside your difference with Phillips.
Yeah, I'm done playing soldiers for him. You should be too. Come on, Chris. Well, don't tell me you're still falling for his BS. Especially after what happened to Jason.
Don't bring my son into this. Look, you know how I feel about Phillips. But he's right about one thing.
There's zombies.
This is a war.
The general's just clinging to the glory days. There's no
war
left to hail to.
Not that I'd want to.
Look, I get it. No, you don't. Okay, we're surviving here. Rebuilding.
Surviving's not enough. We've got to fight.
Now, we don't need to do anything. All right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
Oh, is that their name? Zombies, written? Oh, shit, dog. Ew, they got worms in their eyes. I don't like that. Oh, that guy's dead. Ew, worms. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, worms. Oh, this makes me very uncomfortable. They're ridden with worms. Gross. Ew. Space Birch, how's it going? How come you guys aren't getting your sound effects? Welcome to the stream, my friends. How are y'all? Pockets hand. Makes you hungry for spaghetti? No. What's wrong with you? Dude, Bat Chick is awesome. Can I be her? That guy doesn't look cool. It's a super mutated clicker. You. I like that guy's hair. Time to go. Dude, you need to lay off on the J.O. and my dude.
On second thought.
Look at the size of that arm. Boom. Ew, ugh. The pieces.
Welcome to the team.
I like her. She's my character. Found her. But how's everyone's night? Everyone doing well? Act 1, Resurgence. Fortune cards. I didn't see that. Ooh. Hey, that last person kind of looks like Trickster. Also, getting a little bit of lag here. Not a fan of that. Her name's Holly. Oh, they have different effects. Yo, check this out. Systems menu. Hold on, let's check this out. Social. Nope. Don't want that. Options. Here we go. Let's check this out. Game coach. Probably should keep that on. Quick use offensive item. All weapons full auto. Wow. Okay. There's a lot of stuff here. Hold to crouch. Yes. Paused. Cleaners. Hold to sprint. Yes. Holding dim sights like that. Inventory cycle. Includes accessories. Don't know what that means. Sprint. Aim down sight. Oh. I'm gonna have to change some of my Dixper cards. Because this is gonna have to be this. Reload, yes, yes, yes. Stay right click. Crouch. Numbers. Quick swap. Oh, there's pings? Wow! Calm wheel. Oh! Dude, there's PvP. Why am I so stinking laggy? Holy crap. Push to talk. Turn that on. Gamepad graphics. Let's check this out. That's why. DirectX 12 does not do well. Super laggy. Motion blur. Nope. No one likes motion blur. Okay. Apply. So I gotta restart my game. Because I need to turn off DirectX 12. Because it takes up too many resources or something. I said exit the game. Try it again. It's been blah. It's been like that for like a week now. You doing okay, Space? Worried about you, my friend. I'm hungry. I made some salmon food today and salmon and quinoa. I think that was my first time eating it and it turned out all right. But like once I was done making it, I'm just like, meh. Not really hungry anymore. Really frustrating. You've been struggling. You okay? Do you need anything? Anything we can do? Take some time for yourself. Gonna get a chance to recenter, hopefully. Turtle Rock. That's some... Matt Colville used to work for Turtle Rock. Okay, so I see three big things. Four big things. But multiple of them are the same. Oh, cool. Just pop me in. I wanted to be Holly, but it's fine. Open supply lines in the hub screen to unlock cards and cosmetics. Okay, there's a lot to this game. Dex.
There's a new world out there.
Holy shit, that thing's huge.
You're going to need all the help you can get. That's where the card system comes into play. Stack your deck with cards that can upturn the tide of battle. Player cards make you stronger and can give you the edge you need in your fight against the Ridden. And believe me, you'll need it. As the director will be playing corruption cards to try and stop you. At the beginning of each run, and every time you enter a safe room, the director will modify and randomize gameplay with corruption.
Cool.
This ensures that no two playthroughs are ever the same. Each player has their own deck of player cards that can help themselves and their team through buffs, boosts, damage resistance, and more.
Cool, dude.
After you know what you're up against, you can attempt to counter the director's corruption cards with your own player cards. Your active cards appear on the hub screen. Once you draw cards from your deck and play them in your hand, you're locked, cocked, and ready to rock.
This sounds cool, dude.
Some ridden ass. Want to jump right into the action?
Look at her.
Select a preset deck or dive in and create.
Or them. I don't know what their what the pronouns are, but they look awesome.
Your play style. From medic to melee and everything in between. Player cards can also be gained in-game and from vendor cases. Whatever you want to do, it's all in the cards. But choose wisely, as you'll draw your cards in the order you assembled your deck. At each starting safe room, you'll be able to draw up to your max hand. Just remember, forward thinking is the foundation of a good strategy. In summation, use a pre-built deck or build your own. Counter corruption cards with player cards. It's up to you now, cleaner. Go give him hell.
This sounds fucking cool. Supply lines.
Want to unlock cards or cosmetics? Then you
professionals
need to earn supply.
What's up, Yuri?
Be efficient. Have a plan to kill everyone.
Oh, I can't hear anything. Okay.
Campaign and swarm mode to receive supply points for your efforts as you play. Supply lines offer multiple reward tracks with a variety of content to choose from. Progress through these tracks by purchasing unlocks with your supply points. Complete one and unlock new tracks to progress on. Take on challenges, earn supply points, and complete supply lines to earn incredible rewards.
Oh man, I hope the gameplay is fun because all this looks awesome.
From game-changing cards to killer cosmetics. So what are you waiting for? Get out there and show me what you've got.
This sounds awesome. Her name is Mom. That's adorable. Personalization. Yo, look at it. All the stuff is locked out because obviously I'm new. Oh, this is meh. I don't care about that one. Just the splatter. I want that one. Accomplishments. Neat. Okay. This game could really be fun. So decks, solo decks, here you go. So can you play one player or is that mean solo queue? Starter, sure, let's go with that. I don't know. Save your deck, starter. I don't know, I don't know if I did it. Play, there is a solo campaign. Let's do a solo round once, just to see what this is about. Create run. Continue run. Holy crap. This is like a full-fledged game. As compared to like Left 4 Dead, I thought it was just...
It's good to see you.
Small little campaigns burned through, but there's a lot of shit to this. I already saw this. Okay. Trauma damage can be difficult to recover, so keep an eye out for first aid cabinets or cards that can help you out. Guess they start from different status of the weapon. From, I don't know what that means. Okay, so there's different things here. This guy. I like the 25 stamina regen. You guys know me, I'm a stamina man. He can quickly break out of grabs once every 60 seconds. Neat. Team effects. 5% team move speed. Also like that, he has a machete. Walker. Precision kills grant Walker 20% accuracy for 5 seconds. He has 10% damage and plus 10% team health. Probably not good at the accuracy stuff. Holly! Holly recovers 10 stamina when she kills a ridden. Love that. She has 10% damage resistance. Also love that. And she gives more stamina to people. Mom can instantly revive a teammate once per level. That's dope. She has support inventory and one extra life. I like Evangelo and Holly. Let's go.
Let me check my calendar.
Hello. Well, choose your decks. We're going for a starter because I don't know anything about him yet. Document character and deck selection. Let's go. Is that an Evgeny shirt? You will encounter a variety of random scenarios and maps throughout correction card. By the way, if anyone has this game, feel free to join in. Expression, you go against the cycle of function for the weapons to which they refer. I'm probably alone in this. Oh, yes, I understand what you're saying. I agree. Let's see. Blood samples. Okay, this is a corruption card. Find and bring the specimen container to the end of the level to earn 500 copper. But that's not a corruption card. It's a challenge. starter cards. Okay, so we get one extra life and one or five health. Is that for everyone or just me? Choose your cards. Here you go. Kills well at critical health, recover one health. Reload speed, healing efficiency, turns your bash into a knife that counts as a melee weapon. That sounds pretty dope. More stamina. Let's go stamina, because I don't know what that entails yet. These are the active cards in the playthrough. Where's the corruption card? That doesn't feel like a corruption card, it's a challenge. Let's go. I got a shotgun already? Fuck yes. Got a bat.
All right, collect your breath, collect yourself. Then let's get out of here. Toot sweet.
Toot.
Rover 2, sweet. This is Hope 1. Do you copy?
We're here, sweet. Over.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville.
Pronto. Is that Mama? What's up, Mom?
Yes, sir.
Hope 1 out.
Home sounds so good right now.
Press the shop. Oh! This is... slightly overwhelming. I have 1,000 whatever those points are. I don't know how that money works yet, so. That's 5. Oh. I don't know what 5 is. Okay, I saw my stamina. You guys ready?
Anyone catch the weather today? Wondering if I should bring a jacket.
Get bats,
or are we, you know, winging it as usual?
Guys on the ground. Who wants it?
One major league badass here, through here.
Oh, snap! Oh, there's a big one. Ah! Person on the ground, or on the ceiling. I hear a big thing. Ooh, what's this? Copper. Yes. Ah, big man! Use bash does not interrupt your reload. Okay. You did. You fucking did. Smash. Press or hold. Oh, you could just keep bopping them, huh? Oh, thing. Ow, what was that? That was weird. Money. I'm assuming the money is only for each campaign. Dude, yeah, Twitch has been having definitely a lot of problems lately.
What's that?
Boom.
Let's go, Dottie.
Oh, shit. I need that.
Cookie time.
Okay, I picked something up. Cookie time! Ginger bunum cookie. Is there actually pause in single player?
One cookie. I'm gonna eat this cookie.
Nope, there's no pause. Here, hurry up and eat this. Good girl. Yum. Oh, oh.
You've got to be kidding me.
Is it big person? What is this? RPK.
LMG here.
Hold the buy. Medical professional. Holy shit, there's a lot of stuff you can grab. Or the bridge caused the hole. Or grab this. Ammo. Got some coke. Oh, I'm getting that weird blurring thing. I'm gonna have to fix that.
It's like the collapse all way over again.
Three.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I can razor wire the shit out of this. That was bad. Oh, shit. Well, you only get one. Good to know. I'm doing it. Let's go. Boom. Boom. That's a big one.
Looks like I got a tooth stuck in there. In the head.
Woo, he grabbing. Oh, someone threw something in there. Oh, I got grabbed. Help me. Oh, I'm getting low on stamina. I gotta be careful.
Locked.
Shit. Requires a toolkit. Don't like that noise. Ooh, another bat?
Cool.
I like the bat. Big angry boy right here. What the fuck was that? It clipped in something. What the hell is going on the ground? Another one?
Looks like we made it.
Looks like we made it. Ew. The worms. Blam. Blam. Oh, ammo. First aid cabinet. Sure. My heart. I'm doing okay, but sure. Cool. Oh my god, there's a lot more to this game than I kind of expected. Money. Boom. Come on, friends, follow me. Actually, I have no idea where I'm going, so. Shit.
We're here.
Oh, thank God.
Big man.
We thought we were the only ones left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old.
Oh, that hurt. Okay, now. Yo, headshot. Ah, big man! That exploded. Hot, spicy. Spicy water? I think we're fine. I got you. I got you. I got you. Is there friendly fire? I'm assuming there is, but I don't know if there's friendly bonk.
And the crowd goes wild.
Ah! Scared me.
I've had worse tick bites.
Look at these crows. They're actually shooting the crows. Forward base. Oh shit, I scared the crows. That's cool. I love that. Actually, it is cool, but I actually hate it at the same time. Ah! Ah! Crows! Don't scare the crows. I've learned my lesson. Oh, 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 oh. Bonk. Oh, it's a big man. I'm helping. Oh, that's a special. Come on, guys. I think we're supposed to go this way. Let's go. Actually, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I'm kind of just doing things. Tall boy. I thought I was just about to call him.
I'll be back.
Big man. Oh, God, another one. Oh, he's coming. Ah! Okay, they explode. That's fun. Oh, God, another one. I'm getting wrecked. Sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Bonk. Holy shit. No. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, safe house. We found it. Hell yeah. We're done. I think. Bonk.
Let's go, Dottie.
Bonk. Bonk. Bonk.
Shut the fucking door.
Let's fucking go! We did it! Good job, bots.
Won't take a second. Mom. You'll be good as new. You feel better already.
Let me help.
Just saying that.
Are we good? Nice. Thanks for the quote, Yuri. They killed no one? That doesn't sound right. They just chose zeros, so you don't feel bad. Okay. This is interesting. Holy crap, there's a lot to this game. Look at this, how long this game is. Jeez. Excuse me. So did I get bonus money because I brought the thing with us? Corruption cards. Complete the level without triggering. Oh wait, that was last one. I can't trigger any birds, snitches, car alarms, or alarm doors to earn. I don't know what snitches are. It's capitalized, so I'm thinking it's like a special zombie. Large flocks of crows have gathered in this area to feast on the dead. Startling them could call the horde down on you. Well, those two together suck. Choose my cards. Reload speed, healing efficiency. Sure, knife. That sounds fun. Let's go, friends. After this, we'll play online. Anything to pick up?
Time to bring up the elephant in the room.
That.
Like the guy hiding in the corner, squatting in his own pee.
Didn't ask you to be here. Best you went. The door's clearly marked. Unless you're buying.
Oh, that's why I said buy. Okay, hold on. Active cards.
Here.
Shit.
Feel bad about forgetting your birthday.
No, I want that.
Pants, extra mags, everything a girl could ever need.
Offensive, quick slot. Wait, can I? I said tab to buy. Oh, eat a shop. Here you go. You can get more team health. That's kind of cool. Laser sight, hollow sight. Wow. Instantly escape grapple when used or stun the target in front of you. Do I not have one of those? Holy crap, there's a lot to this game. Oh, that's not a stun gun. Okay. Keep the door fucking closed, Ren. Save ammo, use a hammer.
Go kick some ass.
Birds. Okay, birds. More birds. Bonk.
Use me! Zombie and
Bonk.
I got this.
Are you guys coming?
I hope.
Look, over there.
Bonk. Oh, they waking up. Bonk. 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 Just Ken Griffey-ing all these zombies. Oh, bro, don't fucking throw grenades at me. Holy shit. Nope. He summoned a little one, too. Holy God, he's huge. We're in trouble. Oh, he's leaving. Did he give up? Oh, he's throwing stuff. Zombie bombs. Ah! He wants it. I'm out. Get fucking dead, bruh. Time to go. Oh, he wants me. Ooh.
That's it! Tell your friends, don't fuck with us!
Nope. Why aren't you guys firing? He just dug under the ground? I hate that. Ah! Okay. Where did he go?
Cool.
Take that. Bonk.
And I'm impressed.
Come on, friends. We must go. Bonk. I'm leading the pack here. Bonk.
Molotov.
Oh, yeah. Cocky utility. Weapon swap speed. What's that? What was that? Someone's laughing.
Watch out.
Ew.
You're
in big trouble once I get the bullets back in this gun. What are you doing? You're just standing there.
Thanks, Mom. Huh. I feel better already just saying that.
When you take damage, your accuracy is reduced.
I've seen this many ridden since the collapse. Shit, maybe not even then.
Doesn't matter right now. Let's concentrate on getting back to the
special zombie. Gimme, 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 gimme. Shit. Get him. It's a gun.
Need to reload.
Hey, what did I ever do to you?
Oh, sorry. My bad.
I hit him?
SMG here.
What the fuck was that?
What? Ooh, what did I see something?
Right through to my funny bone.
Iroh, love that. Ah! Stop spitting at me. Take a million life. Bigman! Get out of here. What is this? 100% fire damage. Kills with fire grant you 3 temporary health. You can use. You can sense flammable objects nearby. I don't want to buy that. You okay, Mom?
Fine.
She just said that.
Just the excitement.
Some ammo. I think that was some pills. Probably should read what these things do. Oh, there's more. Ooh.
Ooh.
Bop! 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 Got him. Time to bonk!
No free hugs!
Shit! Heckin' spitter! Bop! Bop! Got him. Oh! Sneaky boys! Didn't have my bat out in time. You guys need any ammo? You good? Pills. Temporary health. All kinds of stuff here.
Hold still.
Pick it up if you need it. Don't hit me, please.
Over there.
Yo, let's go. Cleaning them up. You guys coming? You good? Oh, don't shoot me.
This might hurt.
Look at all this stuff.
Again. I know.
It's a hatchet. Does it do more damage? It does. Hell yeah. Let's do some chopping. Bop.
They have bop. No manners.
All right. Chop. Don't like that noise. He's making creepy noises. Making piggy screamy noises. No. Don't say that. Don't say that. You're stuck. Oh, he's back! Bigman's back!
Oh, okay.
Boomer.
Do this. As soon as the
food's reloading. Oh! Oh, and a big guy behind us.
Don't need to be
they're coming!
Yours.
They're coming to get me! Ah! I'm in here. You can't come in here, can you? Yeah. Ah! Nope, can't come in here. Oh, he can grab in here, though. Are you supposed to shoot the pink bits on him? I'm not sure. Oh, he just chucked that in my face. No grabbing. No, he got grabbed. Shoot him in the dick. Why do they take so much life for damage? He turned around. He changed his mind. Ah, he wants it! He wants it! He wants it! I hope so. It's so close. No, save Mom! Yes, we did it. Oh my god. Loot him. Can't loot him. It's fine. Holy crap, dude. Those things take forever. Chop. 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 Chopping the boys. Chopping the boys. I heard exits ahead, so let's just go. Yeah, you take care of the spitter, I'll take care of the regular. I'm out of... Oh. Back here, bitch. There's stuff here. Compensator. Whoa, there's a blue. How do I pick those up? Guess we're going this way. Let's go, friends. Shelter, fuck. God damn, that took forever. Nope. Oh, stabbed in the face. That gun, or the that perk they I have to gun stab or knife stab is pretty sick. Get to the safe room. Get them above. Where's the tall boy? Got him. Time to go. Let's go inside. Ah! I thought this was the safe room.
Cool. Soon, I'll be able to do this with my eyes closed. It'll be a relief.
Oh, it's telling me there was money. Thanks, game. Safe room. Come on, let's go. Look, we found a kitchen. We're gonna have dinner.
This might hurt.
I owe you one.
Thank you.
Again.
Close. Yes. Did I say silence is golden? Music's dope. That's right, Holly. You're a badass. Oh, I did get the secondary objective. Hell yeah. Ow. Ow. Ugh. Complete the level with all four cleaners alive to earn 500 a copy. Okay, so these, the corruption cards don't seem to be difficult yet. I might still be in tutorial mode. Reload speed, sure. Is that for me or for everyone? I can't tell. Corruption card added, no one left behind.
Meadows and Evansburg. We can offer you shelter at Fort Hope, but you need to hurry. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope one out.
All right, how much? I have a lot of money. Team support item upgrade. Improve the quality of all bandage, first aid, and painkiller accessories. Is that permanent? Competition stock. ADS speed. Well, how come I couldn't pick up the blues I found? That's annoying. Sure, let's load up my team. You guys are doing good.
Another day.
Time to chop.
Let's see what's in here. Make room!
Does that make noise? It doesn't look like it. We got a green assault rifle. Chop. 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 Okay. Oh, sick. Should probably be learning some of these other buttons. Bop, bop. There's a lot of red smoke over here. Something bad gonna happen. think the spitters slow me down. Is that what's happening here? Yeah, get him. Where's toolkit? Is that something I can buy? Or is it something I find? Okay, so follow the flares. Surprise!
We got a tall boy!
Hey!
Down, boy!
I like my bat. By which I mean my axe.
What's that?
Something big's coming.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. Things have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No.
Let me fire. I was throwing grenades. Also, where'd you get them? Couldn't tell if they were gonna come alive or not, so I just kind of went for it. Ah! That was scary. There's a tall boy. Bop, bop. Oh, hey, me, I'm trying to kill your friend up here. Ooh, Molotov. Thank you. Need to switch that button. Options. Mouse and keyboard. There you go. Another tall boy. Are you angry? Bonk. 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 Ooh.
Jump!
Ooh. Okay.
There.
Whack. Whack. Opening this. Protect me!
Cool.
Bunch of stuff. Pick it up. Oh, I didn't pick up the money. Damn it. Oh, that's a grenade.
Molotov.
Hold on. I want this Molotov. Bop. 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 I'm doing chopping. That's a lot of boys.
This is going to be messy.
Okay, I mostly did that because I needed to see if the button change would make it immediate or fuck, if it would make it a select. Stuff right here. Ah! Scared me, dude. Yeah, I need to fix that ghosting problem.
Hopefully something left in here.
Green. Green SMG? Oh, you're so fucking dead. Rescue. Rescue bot Walker. Oops, did I just chop a friend? Walker, what the fuck are you doing? How did you get over there? Did you die or something? How? I think he might have died. I just didn't realize it. Ooh, look, stuff. Toolkit, damn it.
Hmm.
Take some weapons, take some ammo. Stun gun. Oh, I just fell off the ground. Alright, those things are just annoying. Just shoot them. Alright, let's reload. Ooh.
Shotgun over
here. There has to be a way to proceed.
A little more handling. It's fine. I hear a big man. Stop it. Stop smashing.
Reloading.
Alright, we're fine. Open the door. Push buttons. Where are we going? Alright, so what exactly are we doing here? Don't throw grenades in there. That's our safe area. Alright, where are we supposed to... Are we supposed to be escaping somewhere? I didn't see what that thing was raising, so... Yeah, you get him. Good job, guys. You got this. Whoa! Sneaky.
Watch out! Stinger!
Oh, get dead.
Back to hell, motherfucker.
Yeah, get dead. Where are we going? Ow, I'm behind me. Chop, chop, chop. Big man. Chop, chopping, chopping. I don't know where I'm going. I didn't think all this through.
Getting crowded.
Thing is beast. Alright, did we do it? I heard something fall. Ah. I'm just here chopping. You guys keep shooting. Change. Bigman. There we go. Money.
Well,
what happened?
My workout for the day.
I have no idea what I did. I should have paid attention. Disgusting.
Cool.
All right. One of you bots want to tell me what we're actually supposed to do here? Sure, I'll take that.
Thanks.
Get back to Fort Hope. No one left behind. Yeah. I don't know where to go.
I'm ready. Ready? Kick ass.
Yo, peace. Almost walked into that fire like a smart person. Where do I go? Climb over the train car. I can climb over that? Yes. I didn't think I'd be able to. It looked like it was a...
It used to be a safe house in there.
What's it called? It wasn't an asset. It looked like it was a...
On,
just a default texture.
There.
We got... Open all the crates. Tactical stock, I want it.
See anyone's name on
there we go. Okay, so you have to switch your weapon to use it. Ah.
Reloading. Oh, fuck this.
Uncommon magazine attachment. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, cool. Generator.
You waiting for an invitation?
Chopping, chopping, chopping.
Is that?
Oh, sorry, dude. Shot my friend. Pick up the muns. Hello? Ooh. Like this, too.
What
What's up, Space? What's walking into fire is my best skill. Ooh.
Pistol here.
Okay, it's the same thing. Okay, someone... Will you guys pick that up? That'd be great.
Get back!
Bonk, bonk, bonk. Found the safe room. Deadman, 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 Deadman. Everyone in. Let's go. We're all alive. We did it. Yay.
We're all still breathing, so that's something.
Cool. This is actually really fun. Am I lagging out still? Kind of feels like I am. We did it. I like that you get stuff that you can actually help your team. I really like that.
What have you got for us now, Director? Escape across Heaven's Bird Bridge toward Finleyville with a horde on your heels.
I'm assuming we're just gonna be getting chased. Let's do... More stamina. I gotta pee.
All right, we got this.
Where's the shop? There it is. Team offensive item upgrade.
Used to be hell during rush hour.
Ooh. Oh. This has more firepower. A little less mobility. The upgrades on that thing are nasty though. So I'll pick that up. I don't need a laser sight. Let's give us a little more stamina. Oh, I'm so short. I'm short by 25. Let's get... Oh, toolkit. I'm going to grab one of those because I want to know what those are about. Defibrillator, first aid kit, bandage. Sure. We're learning, so why not? Whoa, gun. Looking all crazy different.
Go kick some ass.
Yeah, buddy.
Back! Oh, this should be no problem.
Well, anyone got any better ideas? Thought not. So what say we get our sweet little patooties across that river?
Over to.
We're on it.
On route to blow George Washington Bridge. We can't
blow George Washington.
Do you copy?
Well, no pressure then.
Heads on a swivel, people.
Reloading.
Heads up.
Oh,
there's too many. Gotta
reach. Oh shit. It's a boy. It's the boy, it's the boy. It's a dead boy. Okay, what are we supposed to be doing now? Are we supposed to be going? He just fell off. There's a big man. Holy crap, this thing is slow. Escape across the bridge. All right, let's go. Die. Die. We're escaping across the bridge. Let's go, everyone. I gave us extra stamina. We should be able to book it. You found a machete? Is it better than mine? Where'd you see it? Oh. Nope, it's worse. Let's go, everyone. Bonk.
Hope, this is Rover 2. We're at George Washington Bridge, and we're very popular at the moment. Over.
Let's go. I hope you're following me. Screw that tall boy. Let's go. I'm paving the way. Let's go. Oh my god, they're slow. Let's go. We're almost there.
Time to take the ferry.
I believe in you. Let's go. Come on. Tall boy behind. That's a lot of boys. Oh god. Ah, don't throw fire at me, bruh. Bomb is pinned. Must save. Get off me. Get off me. Stab. Stab. Chop. Chop. Gotta save mom. Fuck you. Fuck you. Where's my mom? She's fine. Cowboy slamming, bamming. Thank you, mammon. Should we just be fucking moving? I feel like we should be moving. Chop. Chop. No, I didn't switch my weapon. Fuck. Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Gotta patch myself up.
This way. You guys good? Being squeezed by a crusher. Oh! There's a big boy. Going up. Let's go.
See that?
We did it. Everyone get up here.
Shotgun. And just to be clear, this time I'm in the sea.
Shit. No! I got booped. Everyone get over here, bruh. Get over here. Hi, friends. If you come over here, you don't have to fight anymore. What the fuck are you doing?
In the head. Need to reload.
Oh my god, Walker. Get the fuck over here, man. Well, if you got over here, I wouldn't have to watch my fucking fire. And die.
There's no time for this.
Yep, Walker going die.
We need to fix that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Oh man, but I just got here.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the
come here, motherfucker. Ah, there's a big boy coming, there's a big boy coming. You someone better kill him, better get him, we'll get him, we'll I'm blue. Walker, you piece of shit. It's time to go. I don't know what my five weapon is. Cannot use item. Let's go! You dumb motherfuckers! Oh, I'm picking this up. Fucking, let's go. Motherfuckers.
Hey, you wanna help me?
Oh shit. Motherfuckers.
Glad you got my back, man.
Just hanging out there on the edge. Dum dums. Come on, mom. We're done.
I see something.
Why isn't it over? Use the explosives to cut off the horde. What explosives?
Sure, I'll go back. Didn't get time to look around the first time.
Where?
Loader! Incoming!
I might have to go get those. Hold up. I need those. I'll take that.
Man, that was really hurt. Revolver here.
Come on, guys. Where do we drop it? Is it gonna show me?
Reloading.
Use the exploder Yes, okay. Five? Oh, it's over there. Fuck. Okay. Punched. No, I got grabbed. All right, well, I wish I would have read that earlier that I needed to go down there and murder some things. Someone should help heal me. Drink those. Oh my god. Fucking dead. Fucking no. Got stuck on the thing. Stop it. Stop it. The thing, the marker left. God damn it. There it is. Come on, guys. We gotta go. We're all hurting. Oh shit. Bad place to be.
Watch me.
Fuck. Just going down and chopping. I'm gonna die. Yep, we're all gonna die. Oh my god, that's so far away. I'm alone. I hear growling and it's freaking me out. I could use a health kit. I could really use the next third wish right now.
You need to get your asses back here now.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Chopping. No, I'm down. I can still chop. I can still chop. Someone come get me. Oh god. It's just mom. You got this, mom. Shut that door. Hey. Keep shooting them. What are you doing? Just standing there. Shoot them. Mom. The range on this thing is bananas. Hey. Okay, well. The indicators on this one are a lot worse, or not as good as Left 4 Dead, because I kind of just stood around for a very long time on multiple areas on that map and didn't know what to do. They should bring back the things like, hey, indicator, it's outside of your screen. Oh, fire is less effective against mutations. Interesting. Okay, we got it this time. I understand what needs to happen. Ooh, it's purple. Effective range. I love that.
Remember vacations? I miss vacations.
Team offensive item upgrade. Team offensive inventory. Sure, let's do that. Let's. First aid kit. Ammo refill. Sure, I don't know. Oh. Big ass fucking clip. Or, mag. Not mag either. Scope, that's the word.
Gross. Oh, this should be no problem.
Well, anyone got any better ideas? Thought not. So let's say we get our sweet little patooties across that river.
Rover 2.
Right. Came on route to God damn it, what are you doing over there? Bridge. Oh, we found a, an axe.
Do you copy? Let's do this.
Take this. Put one around. Oh.
Stay alert.
There goes. Here we go!
There's too many. Gotta reach the transport.
Yep, we're going. Come on, let's go, friends!
Hope this is Rover 2.
I'm out of stamina.
And we're very popular at the moment. Over.
Oh, right, it's supposed to go that way. Fuck.
Anyone there?
We got the gross things. We got two of them. Get out of my space. Stab. Stab. Who's hitting me? Stop it. Let's go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Stop fucking with them. You guys coming?
Time to take the ferry.
Bonk. Bonk. Come on, friends. We must flee for our lives.
Approaching George Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run. We won't have time to wait.
Uh-huh.
We need to blow this bridge.
We're running, we're running, we're running, we're running, we're running. Oh, he's going too. Oh, they actually pull up. That's cool. Give me the bomb, give me the bomb, give me the bomb. Where is it?
You made it. We need to hold until support arrives.
Yeah, give me the bomb. Give me the bomb, bruh.
We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Oh man, but I just got here!
Use explosive. All right, that means it should be spawned. There it is.
Sure, I'll
let's go, friends.
Didn't get time to look around the first time.
Oh god. Ah, two big boys. Three big boys. I'm in danger. Stab. 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 Shoot. Stab. Take those. Let's go, friends. The bomb waits for no man. Beep, boop, boop, beep.
Bombs away.
We got a baby.
Blown to pieces.
This is Hope One. If you're all quite through playing around, you need to get your asses back now.
I need shotgun ammo. Yeah, you're surrounded. I'm alone here, bro. Oh, you scared me. Okay, I'm not so alone. Time to go back up. I like the stab. It's awesome.
Excuse me.
Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Fuck. You gonna get him, Mom? Oh shit, I gotta help Mom.
Come on, guy.
You suck, that dude was on your face. Come on. Did he die? Oh shit. I didn't know we were on a timer. Okay. Whoa, okay. I didn't realize we were on a timer until I was going to help him. Alright, this is fun. I say we play online. What time is it? We got some time. Okay, so what is this? Optional. Spend supply points at supply lines. Supply lines available. Looking for gear. Select supply line track. Unlock with supply points. How many do I have? 5. Heavy attack. I like that. I'm gonna save that. Interesting. I say we play some quick play. Good place to learn. Yes. Recruit. because I don't know what's happening. Join run. Crossplay feature will match you with players several across their platforms. Recommend to leave the nil improve your overall match break and creating queue times. Sure. Let's see if I get matched up with some friends. I do have push talk on, so at least that's good. They shouldn't hear me screaming. I have to pee. Holy heckin' crap.
Ooh, waiting for server.
All right, I gotta pee. Please hold. Doggie, boobadoosie. Oh, shit. Choose my character. No! Alright, I'll be him. Someone took Holly. I guess I'm playing mom. Never mind.
Worry about yourself.
Okay, what's my ability? I can heal someone up immediately. Cool, let's check this out. Defeat all boss and complete the level with all cleaners alive. Okay. One extra life, kills with... Sure. Reload speed turns your bash into a knife. Yes. I just keep getting. How many of these do I get to pick? Did that build a deck? Oh, that was the order. I get it. Shit, I fucked that up.
There are still people out there that need help, but the area is swarming with Ridden. I've set up a temporary holdout at the old hotel.
Oh, I have two different weapons. Okay. Neat. Light toolkit.
I don't do this for everyone, so don't tell the others, okay?
Let's go.
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
I'm ready. Let's do this. We can't lose the library.
What's that?
We ain't losing anything.
Fortification board.
The premises.
Are these our people?
I have no idea what's happening. It's so fucking dark. Oh, I have a board. I'm carrying a board. Okay, this is interesting.
You got a face like a baboon's ass and smell twice as bad.
I like mom, she's funny.
You hear that?
What the fuck? Okay. Popping out of nowhere.
They're still finding their way in.
I hear a big man. I guess this is what we do. I'm so very confused. I guess we're setting up a thing here, but I hear things. Oh, bandages.
Always feels good when I see a first aid cabinet. Except when I need it. Can't be many places left, right?
That's it.
Hope One, this is Rover Two. The library's secure. Over.
This is Hope One. Any survivors? Over.
Not a soul.
I see. I'll send in another crew to hold the post once things calm
down.
Hello. But right now, I need you to get to the apartments ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit, and we can't afford to lose any more fighters. Hope One out.
The compassion of that man is astounding. I'll take it.
Oh, shit.
We're a team, so act like one.
Sniper rifle, huh? Ah, shit. Keep fucking this up. Stop switching out that fucking snipe. Oh.
Damn if I know.
We received the distress.
Why can't I switch this?
Haven apartment building. Haven't been able to restore communications.
You keep switching out my main weapon. That's lame. Sorry, guys. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Well, let's do this. Come on now.
Fuck is hitting me. That's a big ass motherfucker. Big man. I'm in fire. I'm coming. I'm getting held. Fuck.
Come on, get me up.
Dude, I just helped that motherfucker and then he left me? Come on.
I'm not feeling
What's up, Viking?
You,
it's been a minute. How you doing, man?
Thanks, kid.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Need to fix this up.
Aim for the weak spot. Need to reload.
Yep. This sucks. Bang, 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 bang. Ah, we did it. No, we didn't. He just fell over. Yeah, he did. Suck it. Good teabag. He punched me? I was going to teabag him and he punched me. good. Never played this game. This game just came out. It's interesting. I'm enjoying it so far, but I've been doing well. How you been? What's new, crazy, exciting for you? Oh shit, dog. What's that?
Now you've caught it. Piss me off. Let's get this shit out of the way.
Ugh, he's still in pieces.
Falling down.
Guns.
As much as I like
pink.
Down, do with a hand.
Fuck. Oh, did I help her up? Hell yeah. Achievement. No time for a nap. Now I need heals.
Gotta fix myself up.
There's a big man. There's a big man. Got him. Oh shit. Ah, big man behind me. Punched. Another big man. Shotgun blast to the face. Stab, 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 stab. Fuck. Wait. That's slightly better than mine. Using it.
We can't hold out much longer.
Music kicking in. What the fuck? Gross.
You got lucky.
Sidearm. Better than mine.
Did you bring beer? I don't care if it's
warm. Mm-hmm.
Cool. This is interesting. I definitely need to heal. And a basic card? Sure. What's that? Quit drinking? That's about it? That's awesome, dude. Congrats. How long have you been sober for? Nothing too crazy happened with me. You good? Pigman. Fuck. Okay, that gun did a lot more damage. It just exploded that dude. Hi, friends. Stab! Even safe wound, bro.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Come on, get in.
Did it. Ah! Oh god, I almost shot that dude. Since July, nice, dude. Proud of you.
What in God's good name are you doing out there?
Get over here. Holy crap, the zoom. Oh, those are teammates. Or NPCs, rather.
Well, we're all still breathing, so that's something.
Get to the safe room!
Incoming horde. There was a countdown there. Oof. We did it! Okay. Oh, I just continued from the act. Okay, that's pretty dope. Three barroom blitz. We gonna go for a dance? We gonna go dancing? Create a distraction for the bar so the drivers can escape to Fort Hope. Complete the level with all four teammates. Yeah, that's fine. Choose your cards. We're gonna bring heal efficiency. Card activated. Where's the upgrade? Where's the shop? There it is. Oh, I gotta wait for the whole team. Come on, Nochin. Dude, this quick stab. Love that card. There we go. Quick team item upgrade. Oh, I wasn't gonna pick that up. That's fine. Ooh, that thing is awesome.
Fuck, this hurts.
Switch weapon, there it is.
Keep a tight formation.
I'm coming. It's the hospital.
The bar's got power.
Stealing everyone's money.
Kick ass PA. We get some tunes blasting, we'll attract every ridden from miles around.
First aid. See. Ray, prove, warning, deny.
What are you waiting for? Let's move.
No idea what I'm doing still. Alright, I'll come with you. Ooh, I like the Molotov. The Molotov-y. Charge kill.
They need this.
Look at all the Molotovs. Holy shit. Dumadre, yo! What's up, my dude? Haven't seen you in a while either. It's been a hot minute. Start the jukebox. Sounds like a terrible idea. Bandage. Knees. Not like this. Wouldn't crawl under that. Bandages. Boy. I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna push the button. Oh, like that. I gotta chop an axe. Look at the sniper rifle. Holy shit. It's got no scope. This is awful. Oh, this music is dope. Let's go. Bop, 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 bop. I got this doorway. Don't worry. Keep him off me. What's our friend doing all the way over there? Fix the jukebox. Keep him off me. What are you doing all the way over there? Fuck, I have to stay staring at it? That sucks. A big man. Wait, is it time to go? Is that what they're saying? Fuck! It keeps breaking. Why am I the only one fixing it? Time to chop! Let's fucking go! We chopping. We chopping. Stop breaking my stuff. Okay, this weapon is real slow. Don't shoot me. Stun gun.
I could use that.
Ah! That's a lot of boys. Jumper. Got him. Stab. Got him. Where are you, Pink? Got you. No, now I'm in trouble. That's a big man. I don't want to be here. Get chopped.
Thanks, kid.
Get off my friends. Get off my friends. Stay off my jukebox, bro. Bonk.
Need
he healed. Isn't there a bunch of bandages somewhere? Where'd they go? Ah! Nope, no bandages. Ooh, that scared me. Don't blow up on me, please. Fine. I got you, bro. Shoot that person. Holy fuck, I need ammo. Yo, Black Betty, let's go! This is a banger. Ah! Let's fucking go, this is dope. Ah! Get off me. it off me. Bam a damn bug, black medic, eat the axe, get you in the face, eat the axe, gonna beat you in the face, eat the axe. Was I the last one left not getting in that? Black Betty is just a fitting song for, like, chaos, stuff like that. Achievement unlocked, bought a knife to a gunfight, this round is on me. We did it! We done? Or do we got another one? Look at all these supply points. This is really fun. I'm enjoying this. Excuse me. Powers out, a new snitch mutation has emerged that will instantly call a horde when alerted. That sucks. Stay quiet and you may make it through. Find and bring specimen container. This is what remains of the living aim for the head to put them down quickly. Ferocious. Ooh. Okay, gotta get some headshots. That sucks. Ammo capacity, I guess. Okay, so I don't like the axe. It's a little too slow. So I'm guessing it looks like people just speed run through stuff and the toolbox or toolkit isn't really used. Just stabbing him straight in the face. Hey, load in. Holy crap. This poor guy. There you go. We've lost team support slot. Supply team working on repairs at the old diner across town. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. Oh, look at all these purples.
Generator's out. The refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly. Or a lot of those people.
Yeah, one support inventory? That sounds dope.
You heard them, man. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
Hell yeah. Let's heal some friends, bruh.
Never seen the Ridden behave like this.
Unfortunately, no matter how dire the situation is, it doesn't affect my diagnosis.
Who's talking?
Maybe some of them will be able to do short guard shifts in a week or so. Maybe. But any excursions are out of the question.
God damn it, that only leaves me with a couple of operational cleaner squads.
I'm afraid you'll have to work with what you've got right now.
How's Miller?
I'm sorry, he didn't make it.
Do you have any?
Thanks to your cleaners, a lot of people live that wouldn't have.
Need to keep coach.
I'll assign Belisario.
We were lucky this time. But we need to be ready in case this happens again.
Sure, now they bust out. Pink, where are you going? Don't go alone.
I'll take it.
I was breaking shit over here. I got both of them. That was dope. Health here.
What have we here?
Don't step in front of me when I'm shooting, bruh.
Bill shored up as best we can while we can. Who knows when another attack could come?
Damn. At least the supplies are okay.
Did someone just jump? He did. What the fuck? I got grabbed. Ew. I'm gooped. I'm gooped. Someone help me gooping. Thank you. I got gooped again. What the fuck?
Courier's dead. Like the supplies are
hey, gone. Someone help me, bro. You're just literally gonna, just gonna stand here and watch? Yo!
What the hell?
I'm being hurt! Oh my god, my team is literally just watching me just get... This is fine. Help me, bro! Yo, someone wanna help me out here?
Come on, man, that shit hurts.
My entire life bar just went down. That was annoying. Alright, I'm just gonna hold down this fucking hallway. Oh god. Angry boy. Tall man. I killed him! Yo, I'm awesome.
Stronger together.
This getting harder, or is it me?
Phrasing. Oh, I thought I killed it. Fuck. Okay, they don't die immediately. That's a bummer.
They need this.
Surrounded here. Friendly fire.
Pink, get in here. We done? I don't even know what's happening.
Give me a minute.
I don't even know how to use my ability to lift people up. Oh,
man,
I see.
Anything in there.
Damn, we made it.
Get to the safe room.
Patching myself up.
Weapons cache!
Come on! You're not born now!
guys!
Something better come in here. The fuck? Come on. We're done. What is this? Something to collect? What the fuck is it? I'm gonna shut this door on you.
Where are you? I thought you were right behind me.
That one was quick. That entire time I was gooped up. Jeez. Still in Act One. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm the old lady right now. I'm mom. How do you use your abilities? They said there's once per game or match I can pick someone up immediately. Shit, gotta carry that. You do hers automatically. Oh, so you can't choose? That sucks. This guy has like the slowest computer of eternity. Oh my god, he's in at a normal time. Improve quality of all bandages, sure. I'll buy that. We go in heelsies. Fragile equipment.
Something's over there.
How do I drop it? Like that. Bonk. Can't just chuck it. This sucks.
Keep it tight.
Oh, but I can stab.
We're a team, so act like one. I'd give my left nut for a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Fucking, I was looking at that, you piece of shit.
Take it.
The fire looks actually really good. Ew, he vomited. He's opening the thing. What are you guys doing? Guys, damn. First aid kit. Reload. You lived? Shot off your leg.
Let's say no.
I hear clickers. Get out the way. Fucking walking in front of my bullets, bro. God.
See that?
Nice. I thought you were trained to use that.
What do we got here? Protect me, bro.
Everyone okay?
Sniper rifle, bonk. Pink. God, that other player just always off doing their own thing.
I'll take this.
We got one. Fall over. Get out of here. Oh, I almost shot my friends. Oh, maybe Pink was getting that thing. Okay, good job, Pink. You did things. First thing, Pink, someone. All right, just wanted to. Oh, thanks for popping in, my dude. Where do I drop it? There it is.
But we're all alive, so going to count that as a win.
Get that generator up and running. We can't afford to lose those supplies. But be prepared when you do, because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
Alrighty. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
I like Molotovs.
Here, take this.
Do you mean this?
Oh shit. Where'd my Molotovs go? Fuck. No, all my Molotovs disappeared.
Ridden.
Oh, I got them back. We're fine. I see how it works.
Gotta take care of this.
Maybe I should have switched to a fucking. Sniper rifle here. Oh, big dude.
Did someone actually do that?
Got him.
Like, going around town saying, hey, I was shooting those fish in a barrel. You know what? I hit everyone. Easier than you'd have thunk.
I don't think that's what happened.
Then our boy passes into legend.
I just shot my friend in the face.
Shooting fish in a
I like Holly. She's cracking me up.
Is this going on much longer? If so, I'll take my chances with the Ridden.
Come on, surely you must have wondered?
Nope.
Seriously?
Behind you. Safe friend. Am I doing on bullet? Ah, big dude. Oh shit, I didn't mean to throw both of those. Intense. Oh, okay. There's the timer. Boink. See you. Oh, stab.
Patching myself up.
Stab. Can't I zoom? That was weird. Big man. What? I thought I killed him first. You step in front of me. Don't say you're sorry. Look at the side shots. That's cool. Did we do it?
Good job.
Yeah, we did it.
I'll go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you freshened up.
Breakfast can wait. Achievement unlocked. This game is fun. Nine less killed. Holy crap, we still going? These things are long. Or the axe, I guess, are long. I think there was like only four per act in Left 4 Dead or something. The host is left. All right. The rung will no longer be saved. No. Cars will have valuable loot inside. Ooh. Are we... Is it going to give us bots now? Complete level without triggering... Yeah, that's fine. Let's do... Ah, shit. No, fucking bots.
The Ridden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville. And I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. Belisario took a team.
I do love the bat.
Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
John, why Belisario? Don't get me wrong, he's great around camp, but he doesn't have the field experience we do.
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
Okay, so I may have made some mistakes
first time
out. But we got the job done. What else do you need?
I needed people I could trust. Want to earn mine again? Find out what happened and seal Blue Dog Mine.
Let's go kick some ass.
Assault rifle.
Yoink.
SMG.
Big man. Oh, I got covered in goo. Trying to kill this one.
Appreciate it.
Heck and fire. Someone's loud.
Cutting cross country will save you time on foot. He was hoping you can drive back with Belisario and the rest of his team.
Oh, you fuck. There's the big man. I just chopped off his arm.
You mean this?
Firecrackers here.
Firecrackers. Love that. Oops. All right, well.
Here. Let
Thanks,
me help
brother. gun.
Oop. Across the bridge? What's going on here? Nope.
That'll do.
What's that noise? Sounds like impending doom.
Sits there most of the time anyway.
You ain't noticed? No refineries anymore. Fuel is at premium.
And two, it plays havoc with everyone's laundry. Last thing you want is a pair of Hoffman's tighty-whities coming flying at you.
I've received a report of some unusual organic structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Be on the lookout for anything out of the ordinary.
This way. Heading in.
Look.
Oh. What was that laughing noise?
They need this. What's that? Going in.
Let's check this place out. Pipe bomb.
Yeah, use the toolkit.
We need to reload.
Found things.
Meds.
Bandages here.
Firecrackers.
LMG here.
Oh, pipe bomb. I like that. Heels here. Can I go upstairs? Nope.
Damn, they're ugly.
Stab. That noise.
Well, that's an eyesore by no mistake.
Whatever it is, we need to destroy it.
And all the nest nodes and destroy their weak spots. What's a weak spot?
Got a bruiser.
Cover me. I'm sorry.
Okay. Where? Oh shit.
Out of my way.
Stabbed her to death. What's the weak spot? Give me these. That was it. Oh, I hear you. Oof, that was close. Did we do it?
Well, this doesn't look good.
You see that?
Oh, the glowing trail. Okay, you must shoot them. Sorry, friends, didn't mean to shoot you.
Reloading.
Why can't... Am I lagging? Like, my stabs were not hitting nothing.
See that?
He's going for the bot. He's dead. Stab. We do it? Is there another one? Final nest. Okay, so we went that way. There's gotta be another goop somewhere.
Still alive! And with all my limbs!
If I fall down there, I think I die. Where is it? Shit.
Reloading here.
Nice. In here somewhere, maybe? Oh, it's just me and bots. No wonder. Hey, bots. Help me find it, bro. Oh. Where the fuck is it? You'd think you'd be able to follow the goop trail. But it doesn't really reveal anything. I can't... this is annoying. This one goes all the way over here. Maybe it continues... No. Oh, come on! This is annoying.
Sniper rifle.
Well, see, there's some goop. Where is it? Oh, here you go. Nope, just more goop. Oh my god, where is it?
I'll take it.
Is it in here?
Going in, stalker! Reloading!
You gonna do this?
It's... I have no idea where the rest of the goop stuff is. Destroy the final known just to feed the trailer. Yeah, I would love to. It just doesn't exist. Unless it was that. It just took a lot more shots. Ew, ew, ew. Can I not kill those ones? Don't get in my way, bruh. Get across the river. Oh. Okay, we're done. Can I just go? Looks like a death ball, bruh.
Watch out, bruiser.
Oh! Yep, it is. Come help me. Oh my god, are the bots stupid? Okay, well, how the fuck do we get across the river then?
Well, we're still breathing, so that's something.
Over there? This looks like something. There we go.
Has anyone seen them before?
What was what? Those things, maybe?
Cover me.
Oh god, another one.
Watch out, Reaker.
Great, fantastic. And there's one in the distance, too. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Ouch. Where'd the other one go? Oh my god, what the fuck are you guys doing? You guys are idiots. They just fell off the map. Stinking bots. Alright, well... sucks. It's pretty much me being alone and that guy stuck. Oh, they all got stuck. Fantastic.
Let's hustle, people.
When will you guys ever learn? Cover me, reloading.
There he is. I wonder if he's gonna bring his pretty face around there.
Mind your ass.
Where's the safe room? Right there. Ah, fuck. Get him off me. Oh my god, these bots, they bug out so much and I'm dead because he's stuck on a fucking ambulance door. Can't believe it.
Will you shut that damn door?
Get in here. Holy god. Two bots fall off the fucking pipe and die. Boom, boom, boom. Dude, the bots get stuck constantly. I leave the game, do I not get my points? Worried.
Quiet now. My husband's sleeping. Just got a that flu that's been going around.
Yeah, that flu.
Probably clear up by itself, but should head down to that place they set up at the fairgrounds anyways. We're not really ones for company, if you get my drift.
Well, I always admire a couple that stays together.
Flashlights on.
Oh god.
Saddle up, ladies. Time to move.
SMG!
Got bullets. Watch out of my
cruiser!
Come on. Still a long road ahead.
I see you.
Sniper rifle here.
Actually, this could be a great map for a sniper if we're gonna stay in a tunnel like this. Can you stop? All right.
Pelisaro's convoy avoided this route due to the road being out. But you should be able to find a way through on foot.
Get out of my
stab. Ow. Money.
You found something good or just don't like me?
Stay hit and separate from the team.
Oh shit. I thought I was almost out of bullets. I panicked there for a second. Bots. Oh, they all woke up. Holly, the fuck you doing back there?
Wrong time, wrong place.
Can you fucking come over here? Stinking bots. Ew, I got gooped. Forward. Get one of each of non-mutations. Nice. Or non-boss mutations.
Keeping that for me.
It's some ammo, bruh. Minigun. Okay.
Well, any bright ideas?
Hold on. Move! Yo, you fucking idiots. Move!
We went from everything to nothing so fast.
Uh-huh.
It is what it is. Like it or not.
Well, it sucks.
Hush,
just keep looking.
Oh, gross. Of course they come from behind us. Of course they come from behind us.
I am so sorry.
Ah. Can you fucking move so I can shoot the big man? Trying to kill this one. Doesn't hurt. Stab, stab.
Need to reload.
Oh, big man. Was close.
Can't have you bleed.
Thanks, son.
Now.
I'll take it.
Can we?
Let's go.
Watch out, Bruiser.
No. No. I wasted my kit. Oh, open this.
I was not prepared for.
Ooh, slightly better.
That's it, right? All finished. We can go home now.
We are here.
Who's squeaking?
That'll wake them up.
Did you guys hear the squeaky noise?
Survivors in your area.
Oh my god, the scope on this thing is brutal slow.
New kind of written.
Out here! Bruiser! Loader! He's coming!
Who's squeaking? This thing would be better if it didn't have the scope.
Jesus.
I wonder if you can take off upgrades.
Yeah, this is it.
Got a bruiser. Reloading.
Get fucking dead. Things. Where's the barfy boy? There he is. Here's another barfy boy. I was just touching his head. I don't like that noise.
Holy shit!
Ain't nothing holy about that.
Did someone set off an alarm or something? What the hell happened here? Continue to church, let's go. Pigman. Oh my fucking god!
Here I come.
Ah, he wants to murder me!
Oh, okay.
I'm inside of her. What the hell happened there? Weird ass bug. Is that supposed to be like the witch equivalent? Friends are vomited on. Open this.
I'll take it.
Oh, fucking grab that. Did I find it? What's that noise?
You hear that?
Growling. Ooh, any gun. What's gonna happen here? No! Somebody help me! I'm stuck. I got goobed.
Reloading.
Well, I want this minigun. Definitely don't want to leave this behind. Dink, dink. I hear you. Who's laughing?
Keeping that for me.
Catch. I don't like that noise. Take that, please. Nice shooting. Ah! Yo, I helped him without even seeing. I'm a champion. Don't step in front of my way. Got you.
I could use that. There. Sure, we could all do with taking a load off.
Okay, well, I'm worried that where they're gonna show up, so we're gonna set up like right here, I hope. Probably gonna come in from behind us. Fortify the church. Oh shit. I didn't know we would come in inside it. Trying to see.
What's that?
You see that?
Ding, 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 ding. Don't worry, bots. I got it. No, not allowed. How much do we have to fortify this shit? I thought I picked some up. For that, I think.
Razor wire here.
Pipe bomb.
Slightly more damage, we'll take it.
Watch out, loser.
Oh shit. Can break my shit. He already broke my shit.
Razor wire here.
Razor wall. Where? Fucking up my shit. Stop it. Wait, what? They were hitting me through that? Oh, I see. I see how it is. Okay. God, fucking pick it up. Shit. Okay. Where's the other windows, bro? Oh, I see. It becomes steel after a minute. Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
Let's go home.
Got it.
Hell yeah.
Keeping that for me.
Oh shit, now we leave? Okay. Oh, we just closed the door. Got it. And this game is stinking fun. Yeah, we did it. Good job, guys. Continues remaining zero. Did I fail the mission? I didn't fail. Excuse me. Powers out in most areas. That sucks. Only emergency door alarms remain active. Defeat the boss and complete the level to earn. Bruisers can take a lot of punishment. Keep moving and don't let them get close. Fuck. They're stronger. They have armor now. That's not good. All right. Take another support slot. Oh, I'm out of money. Yeah, let's get a little bit of that, a little bit of that. Heal up. Sure, let's rock.
You want to come with?
Stinking dark.
Friendly today.
Nothing's ever easy.
I heard something big already.
Watch out, Bruiser!
Need to reload.
Come on, this way.
What the fuck, guys?
You stepped in front of me. Not allowed behind the counter. Holy God, it's so hard to see. Ah! Someone's just like, all right, just break it down. Oh, I thought that was something. Is that the boomer? How did that miss? I scared the birds? Fuck me. Forget it doesn't switch you back. Alright, let's go. Up, up. There he is. Yeah, I hearns you. Shit. God. Why is he not dying? Jeez. Oh shit. Don't fucking walk in front of me. God, I'm just chipping away at his life. When you hit those pits, fucks him up. Oh God, of course. Where's the other big guy? shot you in the face. My bad. My bad.
Why would anyone want to live out in the middle of nowhere?
You okay, Hall?
I need to tell you. I need to hear myself say it.
When Why aren't you dying?
I saw it happen, and I did nothing. I was scared. So scared.
None of us knew what was happening back then.
Shit.
No. You don't understand. I watched them die and did nothing. Worse, I ran.
We all ran back. No, I'm still running. There's not a way anymore.
And my family. I should have.
We all wish we could have done something.
Oh, I see you.
The past is gone. We got to look forward now. For all those we lost.
Hey, catch! Reloading!
Heading in.
Destroy the nest in progress. What? Where?
You having fun yet?
That way.
I can keep this up all day.
Whoa! That sucked. Gross. Can piss someone off. Oh, I couldn't break the other piece. Boo. Oh my god, that's a lot of zombos. Laughing. Ah!
Hold still.
Destroy the nest.
Appreciate
Did I not? Must be down below.
Take her there.
I wouldn't.
Thanks for leading us to it. Gross thing.
We're not gonna be so lucky.
Something big and scary coming.
You're in big trouble once I get the bolt
soon. I'll be
able to get my
eyes closed. It'll be a relief.
Slam bamming.
Try to make an effort and this is what happens.
Continue to the Blue Dog Village. Where is it? Way, I guess.
No fucking way.
Take this out. Nope. Thank you.
Can't have you bleeding to death now.
Oh, hell yeah.
Can we?
Open up. Okay, so that noise is someone opens up a special room.
Praying man.
Bandages here.
That doesn't mean I'm not a thankful one.
Alright. Oh, it's primary. It tells you.
There has to be a way to proceed.
What's the up for? It's fine. Cool.
Grenade here.
Start the tow truck. This is fine. Oh, hey, buddy. A lot of boys.
I thought zombies were meant to be slow, yet we always seem to be running.
Survive the gauntlet. All right. Is there any ammo that I haven't paid attention to? Shit. This will suck if the ammo runs out. Oh, that was a special. Leaping at me like that. Bigman. I do like that the sound is different as you're running low on ammo. I like when games do that. Burning through my ammo. Can't remember if there was any ammo nearby. There it is. Oh, that's SMG ammo. Be paying attention, you know, just targeting the big dudes. Let them use their ammo. How much longer? Run the dick. Can I just stay right here and just pop him? Apparently, sometimes you cannot. Oh god. Those ones just get up running. Oh god, hello. Yeah, exactly. What are you doing in front of me? No, he vomited on me. That's why you keep reloading, Vaesive. I'm running low on ammo. I don't like this. It's a fucking shotgun. Shit. Guys, are you not gonna shoot this motherfucker? Well done. Just watch him.
It's not me.
Why aren't they shooting him? What the fuck?
Let's do this before it is the mine.
Hey, I'll keep that for me. Thanks,
thank
son.
You. All right, I'm switching for the time being. Gonna stay in here. You guys do what you need.
You gotta slap a patch on this.
I'm just gonna. This is my fortress of terror right there. You just keep falling. How long is this gonna last? Am I doing something wrong? Kinda feels like I'm doing something wrong. Or they're just trying to make you burn all your ammo.
Reloading.
He's gonna vomit. Oh, now you guys are firing? That's cool. Thanks. Oh my god. I have to be doing something wrong. Hawker? Gross. Nothing to do. None of you better steal my weapon that I dropped over there. Well, get the fuck out of the way. Oh my god. This isn't a gauntlet. The gauntlet is the time it's taking right now. Out here. Oh god, my bad. Come on, game. This is entirely too long. Are there any markers anywhere that I'm supposed to be going somewhere?
I could use that.
No. Just okay. This is way too long. I feel like the game's stuck. Like there's a special unit that you're supposed to kill somewhere and he's bugged out somewhere. Cause this is taking way too long. It wasn't working. Yep, I was doing something wrong. Fuck, do I have any ammo for this now? I do. Alright, cool. We can go. Let's go, people. Wasted so much ammo. Okay, hold on. Can you guys fucking... Let's go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Destroy it. Okay.
I could use that.
Oh shit, wait. Oh, wait.
Can't have you bleed.
Thanks, son.
Now.
That's a great gun, though.
I think they like me a little too much.
Oh boy. I'm. Oh, really? We got presents.
Here, ammo here.
Need this.
Oh, Molotovs. Thank you.
Looks like you could do with some extra rounds.
Well, color me impressed.
We need this.
No, I want the. What happened to the Molotovs? Fuck.
Yes,
fine.
You did it.
Let's hustle, people.
I hear a boy.
Damn. Continue to Blue Dog Village. I think. Oh, we got friends here now. Hell yeah. Come on, people. They're all on Xbox. Oh, shit. That's not the way to go. Blue Dog Village is, so this way. Aha. This way.
Don't fucking walk in front of me. Holy God. Don't fucking walk in front. Unless you're gonna crouch. Oh shit. Oh God. Lots of boys.
I don't think I can last much longer.
I need help.
Chopping the boy. Chopping the boy.
I got you, Mom.
Thank you, soldier.
What are we gonna do with you?
Thanks, Holly.
Friendly fire!
Oh, fuck no!
Sorry!
Make it a pass!
Gotta reload!
Where we go now?
I don't think I can last much longer.
God damn it.
I can't look. It's bad, right? You can tell me. Be honest.
Not too honest.
Thanks.
Zombie.
Up there, Mom.
Well, yeah, I do have a health kit.
I'm a hard knocks. This is just a scrap.
What I want.
Now what?
If you can't see your enemy, you sure as hell can't kill it.
Out of ammo!
You just keep going up? Is that the thing? What are we supposed to be doing? Why are we just holding still? And this person just keeps falling. Supposed to be doing? Oh. Nope. Yep, that was supposed to explode. God damn it. Yeah, they need to work on like the hey, what you're supposed to do stuff.
Over there. Ammo! Assault rifle here.
Fucking alive? Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Fantastic. I'm gonna be out of ammo. Down. Stupid door alarm. It's even unlocked, down but not out.
Probably smarts, right?
Reloading.
If y'all are not too busy, I could use a hand.
Easy.
Thank you.
I see something.
I knew things would turn out okay.
Holy crap. Those bananas. Sitting there in the gauntlet for like 20 minutes. $1,100 killed, jeez. Oh my god, it's 11 o'clock. I really should be going to sleep. Have a good one, Viking. Thanks for popping in, my dude. I hope you sleep well. I should be logging off as well. Although this seems like it's the last round, so stay with it. God, they're, I think they stack like ferocious shit ton of times. Right, let me buy some stuff for you guys. Oh shit, well, we lost the other person. Oh, there they are. Ugh, I need ammo. Should probably heal up, huh? Oh my god, console connections, come on.
Maybe you need to do a few more butt flexes.
Butt flexes? What's up, Vidal? Welcome to the stream.
Last I heard from Pelissaro, they set up the gun. Now it's up to you to finish the job. Use their vehicle for exfil when you're done.
Oh, that was loud and scary. Video! Come get this cookie. Come get this cookie. Take a former murder sub. Alright, I'm gonna buy a couple of those. This. Ammo for everyone. How are you doing, Riddell? Are you playing some games?
Let's go.
Some dibbity. Should have bought more of that. I should really switch off to a secondary weapon. Are you guys coming? Fuck! This reminds me of Left 4 Dead 1, I think. On the airplane level. Blow this popsicle stand. It's a primary. Why is it always a primary?
I could use
what
that.
The fuck?
Stab. Okay. Stabbing zombies.
You did pass basic training, didn't you, Walker?
Fucking get him off me, bruh. Get him off me. Thank you.
I'll take this.
Yep. Get him off me. Get him off me. There's one right next to me.
Ammo. Reloading.
Ammo. Thank you.
That'll do. Reloading. Ammo here.
I'm trying to. I went to fire. Oh shit, big guy. Last one, protect me. Do me a protect. Wait, did we do it? Hell yeah. Easy clap. Enemy of mine, Bleep Blue Dog Hollow. That one was real short. Got like no supply points. Wait, is it not done? The sound of thunder. Waves make thunder. The thunder cleaves. Welcome to the Apocalypse Cleanup Crew and Dead Quiet. I got three things in a row.
As much as I dislike their scavenger mentality, the KSC plays a vital role in getting us.
Customized characters.
Take advantage of it.
Sick. I like the plucky and pink one. It's got a happy little cloud. Why can't I buy that? I have enough points. I have 836. Holy shit. Okay. Strip supply line completed. Spend the arsenal. Spend your first supply point. Yeah, I did that. I'm a bit confused. Can I upgrade these or anything? Oh, they're just skins. Okay. I have no idea what these are. These are unlocking decks, I think. I don't know. You can shoot while sprinting. Ooh. Sure. Let's get all those. Frozen Nest supply line completed. Okay. Open supply lines. Yeah. Oh, there's just a shit ton of these to do. I don't know, just buy them up. Yay, did another one. So do I get another one then? Another one didn't come sliding in. Eh. I don't know. I don't quite understand how those work. But, my friends, I am far over time. And, we're gonna have to play this again sometime. Sometime soon, because that was stinking fun. I do hope you guys had fun. If you guys did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. It helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you're liking, what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt on shop, donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. I don't know what game I'm going to be playing next. I've been looking for, man, that screechy noise is awful today. I've been keeping an eye open for, like, Steam sales and stuff. But I think it's October. What they do is they don't put their stuff on sale because they want you to play full price for a scary game because October. But I'm keeping an eye open for that. So hopefully something can be determined what we're going to play tomorrow or something like that. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know what we're playing yet. But appreciate you guys hanging out with me. I need to go eat some food and go to sleep. I am an hour over time and I already struggled enough going to sleep as is. Why is audio sound all jacked up? I hate it a lot. Anyways, Videl, thank you so much for hanging out, and thank you so much for the sub. Why didn't your sub thing showed up in Streamlabs? I don't know, something was weird. But I'm not gonna go up for a raid because I'm gonna be popping it off immediately. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya. Get done. Let's go to sleep. Come on. We'll be right back.